Hello, boys and girls. This is Aunt Pernita, and I have a wonderful story for you called A Special Coat. Today's memory verse is from Matthew chapter 7, verse 11. It says, "Your heavenly Father will give good things to those who ask Him." The message for today's story is God gives good gifts because He loves us. Think about a favorite gift your mom or dad has given you. Joseph's father gave him a special gift, and so did God. Joseph stuck his whole head down in the water. He came up sputtering and laughing. The cool water felt so good. Taking care of sheep all day was a dusty business. Joseph shook his head back and forth. Little drops of water flew everywhere.
"Hey, watch what you're doing,"
his brother Reuben yelled at him. "Where's my son Joseph?" Jacob had many sons, but he loved his son Joseph the most. Father Jacob was old, and his young son gave him a lot of happiness. Joseph wasn't like his 10 older brothers. They quarreled and sometimes caused their father lots of problems. But Joseph was gentle, and he always told the truth. He was full of joy, and he made his father smile. Joseph hurried to see what his father wanted. Jacob had a special gift for Joseph. A beautiful new coat. Made from many different colors, it was the kind a ruler or another special person might wear. Joseph slipped his arms into the coat. He ran his hand over the soft fabric. "Thank you, Father," he whispered. He especially liked the bright colors. Joseph's big brothers frowned at him. Why was he so special? Why did he always get presents from their father? The jealous brothers grumbled among themselves. One night, Joseph had an unusual dream. The next day, he told it to his brothers. "We were in the field tying bundles of wheat together. My bundle stood up, and your bundles of wheat bowed down to mine." "Do you really think that we would ever bow down to you?" his brothers scowled. Again, they grumbled among themselves. Later, Joseph had another dream. "I saw the sun, the moon, and 11 stars bowing down to me," he said. Father Jacob gently scolded Joseph. "Do you really think that your mother and your brothers and I will bow down to you?" he asked. No one understood what Joseph's dreams meant, but Father Jacob didn't forget. Years later, he would remember and understand. Joseph was blessed to receive many gifts from God. God blessed Joseph with the gift of dreams that he would one day understand. God guided Joseph's mind and gave him good thoughts. God loves you and blesses you with many gifts too. He gives you good thoughts. He will always help you do the right things.
This podcast was brought to you by gracelink.net and Studio El Piso. For more children's resources, please visit gracelink.net.